Hello students, good morning. Class 2 science, date 18th of September 2020, revision class. Okay, so let's start. Put the food items into the correct group. Here, energy giving food: sugar, potatoes, bread, rice, butter, honey, beans and jam. Protective food: mango, apple, papaya, carrot, cabbage, spinach. Okay, fruits and vegetables. Then bodybuilding food: cheese, milk, eggs, cornflakes, paneer, pulses and fish. Okay, then answer the questions. Why do we need food? We all need food because it helps us to survive, keeps us healthy and fit, helps us to grow and be strong. Then write 3 healthy eating habits. 3 healthy eating habits: eat freshly cooked food, eat clean food, chew the food well. Write 2 ways to keep your teeth healthy. Here are some rules that will help to keep our teeth healthy. Brush your teeth properly twice a day. Drink milk every day, as it helps your teeth to become strong. Then visit the dentist regularly. Okay, then name the food items that make our teeth and bones strong. Milk, cheese, eggs, fish, vegetables help promote strong teeth and bones. Okay, ekhan theke tumra korbe. Thank you.